To simplify this problem, we know that negative exponents and their bases, when negative, belong in the denominator, or if they're in the denominator, belong in the numerator. So they basically just get flipped. So in this case, we can see that we have a negative exponent with the m. So all we have to do is switch it to the denominator, which will give us our final answer of l squared times n to the 7th over k to the 12th times m cubed.